Japan, outraged at his beheading of hostage Kenji Goto. Japan has reacted with anger and defiance to a video appearing to show the beheading of Japanese hostage Kenji Goto by an Islamic State militant. Prime Minister Shinzo Abe said Japan would not give in to terrorism and that he would expand his support to countries fighting ISIL. Abe has cited Japanese aid as a reason for the hostage taking. The video comes less than a week after the apparent beheading of another Japanese man, Ryuna Yukawa. Mr. Goto, 47, the respected journalist known for his work covering the suffering of civilians in war zones, went to Syria in October, reportedly to try to secure Mr. Yukawa's release. The video, which has all the hallmarks of previous IS propaganda videos, has not been authenticated, but Japanese officials believe it is genuine. The militant, speaking with an English accent who is believed to have appeared in previous videos and is known as Jihadi John, addresses Mr. Abe, accusing him of a reckless decision to take part in an unwinnable war. Mr. Abe called the killing a heinous act, adding that Japan would work with the international community to bring those responsible for Mr. Goto's apparent murder to justice. There has been strong condemnation from the U.S. and other allies in the fight against ISIL. Mr. Goto's mother, Junko Ichido, said she was speechless at his death, saying he had gone to Syria out of kindness and courage. "I was hoping Kenji would come back alive," his brother Junichi told Japanese broadcaster NHK TV.